everyone, I'm Sarah Jamal of Class 1A. Today I'm going to do a rainbow experiment. This we make food colors, baking soda, vinegar, a dropper, and a wooden stick for stirring. So let's start with putting different type of food colors in different glasses. 7 to 8 drops. Mix till you get the color. Now that all the rainbow colors are ready, I'll start pouring them on the tray. Fun part. I'm going to sprinkle the vinegar on my beautiful rainbow colors. And then the rainbow will be done. Wow, this is super cool. Bye bye, see you the next experiment.